Sacks.
The bottom of the screen was hard to miss during the Nuggets' home opener. Altitude TV practically begging fans to call Comcast, DirecTV, and DISH Network to get the home teams back on. Friday's game only televised because of a one-time deal with a local TV station. Meanwhile, the Avs have only been featured on national TV once. So even though they've skated into first place after just 11 games, plans by hockey fans to catch the team on TV have been put on ice.
Really, as a sports fan, it's depressing.
The problem solvers reached Darren Duber-Smith on Skype. He's a marketing professor at Metro State University and says Altitude TV is in a tough spot. Comcast Cable and satellite providers DirecTV and DISH Network all want to pay Altitude TV less money than in the past because so many viewers have cut the cord, meaning fewer customers paying the big three providers for sports content like Altitude TV.
They don't really stand to lose subscribers, frankly, if they don't carry Altitude.
During the last Nuggets game, Altitude's Matt Hutchins told viewers his network wants the same deal Comcast and DirecTV already give regional sports networks that they own and operate.
But yet they're telling us that, no, we're not going to do it. Here's a take-it-or-leave-it proposition, and we can't accept it, and they know that.
Altitude's home teams have never been more popular, but connecting viewers to the games have never been harder because Altitude's viewership still isn't large enough to put the big three providers on defense.
It's just a game of chicken, and to be honest with you, I don't think that the carriers can really blink here. I think it's Kroenke that has to blink.
Kroenke, of course, as in Stan Kroenke, owner of the Nuggets, the Avs, and Altitude TV. Altitude had worked out agreements with some local bars to live stream games this past weekend, but it's not clear if they'll be able to keep doing that. And, of course, fans might not want to head to the bars on cold nights like tonight with snow in the forecast coming and drivers being warned to stay off the roads. Rob Lowe, Fox 31.
Yeah, certainly not what you want to do.